April 25th, 2016. It's about 4:45 p.m. Big Bear Lake, California. And it's snowing. Starting to accumulate, so I wanted to drive around and check it out. And I hate driving in this car in the snow, but my other car is messed up. And this sucks. Alright, so we're gonna drive through Moonridge over to Bear Mountain. Even though Bear Mountain's closed, you know what this feels like? This feels like fall. And the season's just beginning. It's coming down pretty good. Golf course to the right. Gosh, I wish my other car was working. My God, I could do so much more. It's all right, as long as I'm at least documenting, completing what I set out to do at the beginning of the season, then I'm good. And when I left the house, it was 31 degrees. So not too bad. To the right's the Big Bear Zoo. The Alpine Zoo. And we're gonna go up. Check out this view. Okay, so coming up here right to the right, in about 50 yards, you'll start to see Bear Mountain Ski Resort. The whole thing to the right is all Bear Mountain. However, it is closed right now. It just closed about a week and a half ago.